Welcome to the PageFly video tutorial series. In today's video, you will learn how to use a template to create a new page and customize that template on your PageFly page. PageFly comes with 70 plus templates designed with SEO in mind, including landing pages, product pages, blog pages, and more, that you can easily adapt to fit your needs and help to drive traffic to your Shopify store. So firstly, I'm going to show you how to access PageFly templates library. Here we are in the PageFly dashboard. There are some ways for you to access PageFly templates. Now I will create a new product page using the PageFly template. So go ahead and click the drop-down button here. And choose Create a New Page from Templates option. Choose one template you like. Click Select this template. And now you have a new product page based on one of PF templates. Or if you click Create a New Page button, you will open a blank page editor. From here, you can access templates by clicking Select a Page Template on the main page editor. Or go ahead to the top right corner and open Template Library. Choose a template and use it now. This is a product page, so the first thing you need to remember is that you have to assign the page to at least one product. Open page setting here. Go to page type. And I will choose one product to build this page for it. Also, you need to go inside the page layout. And hide the product details placeholder that you see when you create a new product page. Click save. You can see this notification that the placeholder is hidden. Now you can totally edit on this page as you want. For example, you can click the heading here and change its content. Or add another color to it. This is a product details element. What you need to do is to assign a product to this element. Choose Auto and Product Source option. And the information of the product that you assigned to this page before will show. With this HTML video element, you can change the link of the video here. And scroll down to change the cover image of it. Or scroll down to the end of the page. There is a product list element here. Similarly to the product details element. You just need to select the product source. And the element will show the collection you choose. Continue to edit the page. You can delete this image and upload another one from your store. Also, you can delete a section you don't like and add more sections to the page if you want to add more information about your product. And customize it as normal. After everything has done, go ahead and publish the page. And check it in real time. This is the end of the video tutorial. Please subscribe to our channel and turn on the notification to get more videos. If you need any assistance, reach out to us via 24/7 in-app live chat or leave us any questions in the comments section below. Join PageFly ecosystem and proactively get updated support, tips to boost conversion rate. Thank you for watching. See you next time.